Multiplying variables. To multiply variables, we simply multiply the coefficient, which is the number in front of the variable, and then we multiply our variable. So let's start off by multiplying the coefficient. Negative 9 times 4 is negative 36. Then we have x squared times x. Now if there's no exponent on the x, that means it's x to the first power. And now we simply add the exponent on our variable. So x to the second times x to the first would be x to the third. So our answer is negative 36x to the third. And this completes our problem.